All right, first of all, introduce yourself, introduce who's here with us.
You already know, man. Newly signed to Top Rank, Bruce Shushu Carrington from Brooklyn, New York here, man.
You know, man, your local, they're messing up his interview, man. They're messing you up.
Something. Okay, we can still hear you, his audio. How's it going?
Good. Right.
Feeling good?
How you doing?
That was John Bowser.
You know, I'm
back to him.
You know what I'm saying, man? Back to me, man. You know, Tiger Johnson, you know, Delonte Tiger Johnson, Cleveland, Ohio, you know.
You just turned pro, 1-0, congratulations.
Yes, sir.
Very soon, 2-0, then championship.
What's up, man? What's up?
Now, for some reason, I really wish saw, maybe I just don't pay attention sometimes to details. I saw a big announcement that you signed with Top Rank, so I thought you were on the card.
Yeah, no. I'll make my Top Rank debut January 15th in Verona, New York.
You also, what, 2-0 right now?
No, 1-0 right now. 1-0.
What? Okay.
Yeah, I'll be,
I wasn't your fight.
My next fight. Look at you predicting. For sure. Right,
you know what I'm saying? The PCPs is back in
action. Yeah. But, popcorn player.
A lot of people look at you as a future of boxing. They look at you as a future of boxing, of course.
Yes, sir.
What can they expect from Bruce?
I mean, well, you know, just for me, just, you know, a bunch of exciting fights in the future. You know what I mean? I don't duck and dodge nobody, and I come to take over the whole 126 division.
You know what's crazy? He's a vegan.
Yeah,
no vegan.
That's how
I am,
man. Ain't nobody had no chopped cheese, man. No, we did not.
Have you ever seen how ripped is? He's shredded.
Who's fighting?
He'd be hating. He wishes it could be like me, man. It's.
Do you are you vegan?
No, I ain't vegan.
It works with Team Bradley, Nate Diaz.
Yeah, man, try to get him hop on the team.
Yeah, man, you know Tigers ain't vegan, man. You know that.
Oh,
man.
That's why.
Shout out to all my alley cats. Shout out.
That's why you ain't the strongest animal in the world. You ain't vegan.
Gorillas only eat grass.
Man, gorilla, man, that gorilla ain't got nothing on me, man. Look, listen, look, man, we the strongest, biggest cats, big cats. On top of that,
yeah, you a big cat.
Shout out to all my alley cats.
Tiger, let me ask both of you guys. For me, Gervonta Davis is the best at 135. What would be the best fight for him right now? Next, who do you want to see him fight? Cambosis.
I want to see him knock out Ryan.
Ryan, that's fight. Ryan,
I mean,
Garcia.
A good fight for Tank, I think, would be. The Ryan Garcia fight is cool, but I would love to see that Cambosis fight 100%. You know what I mean? Everybody would want to see.
Who wins that one? Who wins Cambosis and Tank?
Hey, man, Cambosis is tough, man. He really pulled through with Cambosis that
fight.
With that Teofimo fight.
I think
man.
I got Tank on that one, but Cambosis like, is the fight.
Yeah, I like both of them guys. I like Tank style, though. I like Tank style. I think that his style is kind of unique, and it'll really help him out in like a lot of these, you know, big stage fights, for real.
So, by the way, here's Terrence Crawford right over our shoulder.
And Bud.
Get him up, man.
What do you guys think about Crawford and Spence? Is that a good fight? What's up, Terrence?
What's up, bro?
Good fight, him and Spence?
Look, you trying to start some. That's the greatest fight. That is the fight. That is the fight.
Who wins?
Me.
Right,
damn.
The fans win. That's what
they is. Damn, my way.
Where do people follow you? Tiger?
Tiger Johnson 216 on Instagram and Twitter.
What's good, Key? Yeah,
how's it going, man? Are you fighting on the card?
Man,
how you feeling?
Court, man. I'm feeling good. I'm all right.
You and your brother.
I gotta weigh in. I gotta get something to drink.
How you feeling?
Hey, Key.